My favorite movie
was
like, once Tupac was doing the movie Juicy,
he had
me.
You was a, yeah, you, that's legendary, bro.
And Lover, Mo Green, like all in one whole hotel room, like the whole, while he was filming the movie, and that's how I got the part in there. So like our time together, it was like living together, but coming and then seeing the movie come out and just see how he blew up and how great a job he did, that's probably one of the favorite.
And I heard y'all used to get fucked up on every set. I seen Queen Latifah interview on TV One.
Tennessee got y'all was feeling how bad, time to stop drinking, rolling in that drop top jack. What's that cop thinking?
How old was y'all around that time? Y'all was like 19, 20, right? Young 20. Niggas. Yeah.
20 years old.
That's what's up.
Mother forever.
How you feel about today hip hop, man? Do you listen to anybody? You know what I'm saying?
Man, I like a lot of this. From Amigos to Kendrick to Drake, all the time. Drake from, I mean, it's Meek. I love Meek.
But y'all like that, that, that.
I love J. Cole. You feel me? Kendrick Lamar. You feel me? And a lot, it's too many names, so I'll never say like, yo, the music right, because there's so much great music out there.
Okay.
Cardi B, Nicki Minaj.
Most definitely.
You feel me? That should be rocking.
So what's next for you and your brand, man? I know you got songs that you can perform forever and make money off of, man. So are you acting any? Are you gonna be acting in any movies or anything in the future?
Yeah, I was just on Blue Bloods and everything else with. Shout out to Donnie Wahlberg. Naughty Kids on the Block, he got me a roll up in there and anything else. You know, I got over like 60, 65, and 70 movie and TV credits. From Oz to...
You was in that shit with...
Sopranos to...
You was in that shit, what's that movie called, bro? What's that shit called, bro? It was the brother that killed the girl and shit, bro.
Oh, you talking about Jason's Lyrics?
Jason Lyrics, bro, that's legendary, my nigga.
Shout out to Houston, H-Town, 5th Ward, 3rd Ward, South Park. Yo, what's up? This Trigger Trench up in here. Nip, nip, naughty by nature. Give a strong shout out to the Houston's.